much carefully as I get about 15 feet off the runway, and I'll change the attitude by pulling back on the stick. Watch the attitude indicator. Straighten the plane out, pull back, and give it a little bit of power just as I was about to touch the runway. So I was almost in takeoff attitude with power added and stick back. No surprise that when I touched down, I took off, which is essentially what a bounce is. It's an attempt for the plane to take off.